Shy by Max Porter is a novel that explores the power of imagination and creativity in overcoming shyness and finding connection with others. In this section, we will look at how the book celebrates the role of these qualities in the life of its troubled protagonist, Shy. Shy is a 15-year-old boy who has been through a lot of trauma and violence in his short life.